Today we are discussing gross profit ratio. Gross profit ratio or GP ratio. This is popularly called GP ratio. So gross profit ratio is a profitability measure that is calculated as the ratio of gross profit to net sales and therefore shows how much profit the company generates after deducting its cost of revenues. The formula for determining gross profit ratio is gross profit by sales into 100. Now, the gross profit ratio will enable the users to know the margin of profit that the company is earning by the trading and manufacturing activities. Gross profit ratio determines how much the company is earning in excess of the amount it has to pay for its operating expenses. It helps in inter-firm comparison of the results of trading activity. Now, comparing the trend of the gross profit ratio over the years helps in determining the rate of growth of the company. And lastly, though it is a popular and widely used tool for evaluating the operational performance of the business, it is not a complete measure for judging the overall functioning of the company. So, this much for today, and we have discussed the theory part of gross profit ratio. Thank you.